Oh, that looks nice. Thank you.
Mashia bina tukwa tenshita. What I wanted is we go and park the car and then mwasenda kwechola because I will have so much.
What do you mean? What I mean is we go offload. I come and park the car.
No, but
and then come in. That's what I meant.
No. We need to park the car. And then come up because we can even find a trolley party.
Airport, more works being done.
Thank you.
What have you left? People have started traveling. So as you can see, the airport is not so busy, although at least some people are traveling, which is good. This is Melbourne Airport. Thank you.
Okay. So you have some soap here?
Yeah.
Yeah. And you have some water here?
Yeah.
Which is good.
Some to dry water?
Yeah. And then you have to dry your hands here.
Good system.
This desk, there is no one there. Arrivals. As you can see, this could have been very busy with a lot of people. But, by the way, I am around Terminal 2. At least there's some people here.
Straight on there, it must be down that way.
A few more people. Traveling. But all these desks are, these counters, some of these counters are empty. To open on its own. So I am at Melbourne Airport, and there is a hotel there, and there is also a car park underneath. So this is the international departure. I think domestic is over that side and that side, depending on which airline you are traveling with. So that's a Royal Park Hotel. On top is it's a hotel. Underneath there, it's a car park. One of the car parks. Because there are other car parks on the other side. International is in the middle. Domestic Qantas is over that side. Virgin Australia, it's this side. From here, going that side, is international. I won't go inside. I'll just go. So as you can see, that's a hotel with a lot of car parks underneath. Smells.